The city of Clinton's annual spring citywide cleanup starts this weekend until the 17th. The spring cleanup days are a service to people who live in Clinton who may have items too large to dispose of on their own in a regularly scheduled garbage collection day. During the cleanup period, the city will have dumpsters available for people at the old Northside Elementary School location off Old Vicksburg Road. Hours of operation for the cleanup are from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m.